Yo, what's going on YouTube? Welcome back to a brand new video on the channel. So today, guys, we're going to be using the Cold War MP5 here in Call of Duty Warzone. And guys, this thing is just absolutely amazing. I have an OP class setup I want you guys to try out. This thing has what it takes to be meta, honestly. So yeah, let's dive right into the attachment. So first thing first, guys, we're going to be rocking the Agency Suppressor for the muzzle. Next, for the barrel, we're going to be rocking the 9.5 Reinforced Heavy. Field Agent Grip for the underbarrel. And the 50-round mag. And the Raider stock for the stock. Guys, try to class it up. Let me know how you guys do with it. You guys will see in the gameplay, I was absolutely destroying kids. Like, oh, dude, kids were literally getting destroyed with this thing. But yeah, without further ado, I hope you guys enjoy the rest of the video. Drop a like, guys. Subscribe if you guys are new. Make sure you all do turn on post notifications so you guys can stay up to date with the channel. And I hope you all have an amazing, blessed day. Take it easy. I'm out. Peace.
Aquí. La ay, güey, ya traía nada.
Dude, what? Oh, bro, he was mounted. You can't make this up. He was in a head glitch. Oh, that is disgusting.
You got ow. Stand by for redeployment.
There is no way in hell he knew I was there.
Not dead yet. driving. That's it. Back at it. Yourself up. That's it. Back at it.
Enemy UAV overhead. Enemy UAV overhead.
You're so terrible, dude.